Hey guys, Japer here, and welcome back to Little Nightmares. It's been a little while. I don't remember what I'm supposed to be doing. Am I supposed to be climbing these? No. I jump on top of these. I don't know if that does anything for me. Oh. This must be where I'm supposed to go then. Maybe. Oh wait, I can climb this. Shoot. Yeah, so, anyways, guys, I genuinely don't remember. it's been a long time since I've played this game. Unlike a lot of the other games, I'm currently... Unlike a lot of other games on the channel, I don't play this one in my free time, to be completely honest with you. I just this one kind of scares me. So... What's taking it so long to load? Jeez. Hello? Why isn't it? I'm very confused. So I'm back here. Okay. Oh God. And I'm dead. Let's try this again. Hello. Why isn't... What's taking it so long to load? I don't understand. Like, genuinely. I'm very confused. Well, I'm back here. Right here. Oh. He knew I was there. Okay. Well, I'm more confused now than anything else. Am I supposed to sneak past him? Is that what my goal is? Probably. I'm pretty sure he's blind. No. He knows I'm here. But does he know I'm up here? No, I'm not up here, sir. No worries. There's no one up here. Is he gonna feel around up on the cabinet again? Or on the shelf? Don't think so. Don't fall. Dang it. He got me. Well, I think I know where I need to go now, at least. think it would help if I played this game more, which I might have to do when I get the chance. Or if I had a walkthrough, but I don't want to do that. I'm gonna go into this game as blind as I possibly can. And I'm back here. Okay. That's fine. I know what I'm doing now. Okay. So far, so good. Oh. This is fine. Dang it. Maybe I should just commit to it. I should probably do that, because he's all the way in the other room. I hope it's saved. I mean, even if it didn't, I know what to do now. Run, just run. When I get over here and start using the winch. Gotta hurry. Okay, I don't have to do the whole thing again. I just gotta make that jump. He probably wasn't as close to me as I thought he was, so it's fine.
Just got a bad cycle, that's all.
Okay. Well, this is fine. He noticed me. I didn't wait long enough. Just run. I'm not dying by your hand again, sir. Not again. Goodbye. If you guys heard that, if you guys heard that, my girlfriend's here and she's watching me play. All right, well, let's try that again. Try that again. There we go. Quickly. Now. Oh, that kills me? How was I able to do 20 minutes of this? I'm genuinely, like...
The tag's gone.
Okay, so this is a cart. Push it right here. No, no, no. no, no, no. You stay right there. Much larger room. No monstrous creatures, as far as I can tell. I don't like this. Shoot. Hey, janitor. Hey, sir. Could you not reach through the cracks in the vents? I'm pretty sure that's making them bigger, and, you know, our residents on this ship really like their air conditioning. So if you could just not do that, it would be really appreciated, you know? I think everyone would appreciate it. Got it? Jeez. Do I want to be in here? Shoot! Oh, hi there, sir. Oh god, what am I supposed to do there? Let's get a heart rate check. Oh, he knows I'm here. Okay, so I have to run. Heart rate check. 88 BPM, that's not that much. You run. Shoot, I have to crawl. Okay, noted. Hey, it spiked. Just run. I just gotta run. That's all I gotta do. No! Wrong button! Alright. This time, I got it. Staying ahead of him. And then this button. Oh, I shouldn't climb on top of that. Up here. Wait. Shoot. Do I start from inside the box? Just in case I don't, I'm holding the button. Holding the run button and the right button. We're holding the run button and holding right. Dang it. Hang on. I don't get what I'm doing here. Am I surviving? Is that all? Or is there an escape somewhere? Or do I jump on top of the thing? And then jump to break it with extra force? I'll try that next time. Dang it, that did nothing. I might have to look this up. You know what, I'll figure it out. I'll try just surviving. I see. Oh. Interesting. Huh. Well, All right. Well, that is about it for today, guys. I will see you in the next one. Bye.